Hello everyone, and welcome to the first episode of my new walkthrough. Let's play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. So, let's press start. Majora's Mask is an interesting Legend of Zelda game. Supposed to be the sequel to Ocarina of Time. Storyline doesn't make very much sense though. I don't think we have time for the introduction. Otherwise it might cut off some of our time. The gameplay and controls are similar to Ocarina of Time. If you've played Ocarina of Time, then this suggests that that friend might be Navi or Sarai. Turn the volume. See, the funny thing about that was when we were in the past, in Ocarina of Time, you couldn't ride Epona until you got to the future. His clothing is very similar of that which the imp that became known as Skull Kid in Ocarina of Time wore. In fact, it is Skull Kid. And Skull Kid has a maniacal laugh. And the fairies make those sounds when you ring a bell. See, that's courageous and all, but it is kind of stupid. So like I said, the controls are similar to that of Ocarina of Time. You can attack, slash with your sword, and you can set stuff to down, left, and right. and the spotlights click into place. What an eerie mask. And you hear it shaking. And then you hear the shaking of leaves. Ah! Deku Scrubs! Run! Run! Giant Deku Scrub! Giant Deku Scrub! Look at Link now. Oh my gosh, I've turned into a Deku Scrub! I don't understand how it floats. And the door closes. Helpless. So Link is kind of small in this form. He can actually do some cool stuff. So she thinks a simple sorry covers all of that. Sorry didn't turn me back into a human. I'm with you, Link. So we can't continue right now, but let's see. We'll have to wait until the next video.